Clowney signs with the Browns.
Free agent defensive end Jadeveon Clowney has signed back with the Cleveland Browns. It's going to be a one-year, $11 million contract, so that's a pretty decent contract for Clowney. Well, it turns out he actually had multiple offers from other teams from $14 to $15 million a season, but for multiple years. So it makes me wonder if he wanted to go back to Cleveland that bad, or if he just wants a one-year prove-it deal so when the cap goes up next year, he could really get paid.